You'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how they're gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on, come on. You've got a heart as loud as lions, so I let your voice be tamed. Baby, we're a little different, there's no need to be ashamed. Like to fight the shadows, so stop hiding it away. Come on, come on. I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream till the words dry out. So put it in all of the papers, I'm not afraid. They can read all about it, read all about it, no. Waking up the neighbors while we sing away the blues, making sure that we remember, yeah, cause we all matter too. If the truth has been forbidden, then we're breaking all the rules. So come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get the TV and the radio to play our tune again. It's about time we got some airplay of our version of events. There's no need to be afraid, I will sing with you, my friend. Come on, come on. I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream till the words dry out. So put it in all of the papers, I'm not afraid. They can read all about it, read all about it. No.
So fearful, now we're finally finding our voices. So take a chance, come help me sing this. Yeah, we're all wonderful, wonderful people. So when did we all get so fearful? And now we're finally finding our voices. Just take a chance, come help me.
About it, Flora J, accompanying. Woohoo! That was fun. A little bit of handstand. Did you know handstands taught me about reaching the tipping point? And I believe we can do that by up-leveling our consciousness. So, as a graduate of McMaster, class of 2009. Here it's time for us to go on a joyride into the universe. It's true day.
come together to play. Go through the information like I did when I read The Alchemist and The Artist's Way. Every week for those subscribed to ljeh.ca, we'll be able to receive a weekly message about The Artist's Way. Recognize your life as the masterpiece you are creating daily. Your art forms your legacy. Let us be responsible as to how we'll show up and what we'll do with what we've got while we're here. And how do we change to upgrade that which we want to do? The earth spell, the loss of consciousness on earth, is the fourth book in the Right Juice of Will series. And it was like receiving a rainbow. This is the picture. I'll add the colors, though, in fact, go like that. This is how you're supposed to read them. There, a girlfriend will be able to now use the Right Use of Will series as my contribution for Rainbow. I love it. Sweet. All right, well, there we go. The Right Use of Will is seriously a great series. I am already too far into it to start reading it to you, but one day, maybe, we will loop back around once I finish the whole series the first time myself, then I can read it to you the second time. But for now, I need to keep going on my own. I gotta get it in the throne of my own wisdom, love and power to balance those in the throne room of the secret chamber of the heart. It's true. Love it, namaste. Nama go for now. Happy Christmas Day to you and yours.